My dad hasn't been well through the months of April and May. He hasn't been well for a while, but April and May, he was really bad. And I flew to Bangalore, where they live. And I took him to the hospital in early June. And they admitted him straight away. They said he had a really bad infection in his lung. So while they were treating him, they did a scan and they found a mass in his right.